Hi guys, welcome to today's video. My name is Eno Rita, and in my channel I try to teach you how to use very simple pattern making systems or pattern making software. Today I'm going to take you through the dashboard of an easy to use pattern making called tailornova. If you don't know what tailornova is, it's a software that helps you make digital patterns just by putting in your measurements. It is particularly good for people that do not really want to go through learning CAD. CAD stands for computer aided designs, because it is a long learning curve, and for some people it might not be so conducive. So today's video, I'm going to take you through the dashboard, and you can see what you can do with the pattern making software called tailornova. So let's go straight to our computer and let me show you what I'm talking about. This is the tailornova website. I'm in my account right now. First of all, let us see, who are those that can use tailornova? If you're in any of this group, then this software is for you. If you're in any of this group, remember this video is just to take you around the tailornova pattern making software dashboard, just to introduce you to it. I have a video where I actually carried out practically how to use tailornova to create a pattern, and the reason I actually like tailornova is that it's quite simple. You do not need to know much of CAD to be able to use it. It's a system, it's a kind of MTM system. It's a made to measure pattern making software where you just put in your measurements and then it creates your patterns. So even if you're into DIY sewing, fashion, you're a student, you're a fashion merchandiser, you're a clothing boutique owner, or you're a dressmaker, or you're making brands, you can use tailornova. So that's the number one thing I want to settle. And it actually has these 3D views where you actually see how the clothes would fit your body shape or how the clothes will fit your customer's body shape. The measurements and created a 3D fit figure. If you look at my previous videos, I actually showed you how to create that, so I'm not going to mention that in this video. I'll put the link to that video under this particular video. But all you need to know is that everything that tailornova online pattern making system is capable of doing. Now these are the other things that you can do with tailornova apart from just designing your particular pattern that you want to sew. You can also create your own customizer onto your e-commerce website. That means they can create your own style customizer for you, and then you attach it to your e-commerce website. You can sell bespoke fashion. I don't know how that will go, but for some of you that do not know what bespoke fashion is, that means you can sell. You can also automate MTM patterns. MTM stands for made to measure patterns, and this particular web platform can be seamlessly receive measurements and other details from your own website. That means you can integrate tailornova pattern making software to your own website. If you want to get more information on all this, you can also click here to get more information, and it takes you here to see exactly in details what they mean by that, to let you know exactly what and what you can do with tailornova. Now these are all the things you can do in terms of integration with your own website. And to be able to do this, you need to contact them for more information to know how to do this. So this video is just to give you information on the kind of things that you can do with tailornova, not just using it to create your own patterns and sew at home. There are a lot of things you can do in terms of business when it comes to using tailornova. As you can see here, they can also create your own custom 3D configurators. That means consumers can customize and personalize your own patterns or your own pattern products easily and quickly on your own website. That means if you're selling patterns, people can just check out how those patterns will look on their own custom body shape. And this they can do for you. So they just show a demo here on how they can do for you. You can click here to look at the demo if you're interested in that kind of thing. And as I said before, you will need to contact them for more information on how to do this. If you're interested in that kind of thing. Now, looking at education as one of the menus. If you're a fashion student and you really want to go into pattern drafting, especially using online pattern making softwares, you can open a student's account. Or even if you're a tutor, maybe a pattern design tutor, you can also open an account with them. So you find out that you can apply for that kind of thing with tailornova pattern making software. And you also have student subscription plan options that students can just subscribe and use. So it's as simple as that. All you have to do is to apply for it and then see how they respond to you. As I said once again, this video is just an information video. I am not working for tailornova. It's just information to let you know that such a thing exists on tailornova. The Explore tab actually shows you how to design your own clothes with brand new 3D design software, tailornova. It shows you how to, the amount of things you can do with tailornova, how to design your clothes automatically, how to create different kinds of styles, different kinds of patterns, and all that. You know, it shows you how to create patterns with automated pattern measurements. You just put in your patterns and then it creates patterns to fit that particular measurement. It tells you how to do ease adjustment. You can do some ease adjustment to your clothes automatically and it does it for you. And then here you can see the list of all the things that tailornova can do, including all the things that are still under construction, like this true to life 3D garment simulation. I think this is already there. This is already there because it does that simulation. If you're on a paid tailornova account, you can get these simulations. It actually shows you how a particular pattern will look on you. E-commerce integration is something that they said is coming soon. So you find out that the tailornova, there's still a lot they are still doing. There's still a lot. It's still in progress. But even as it is, there's still a lot you can do with it. Especially if you don't want the stress of learning CAD. So now let's see, what does all this actually cost? So now these are their plans. You can do a pay as you go. You can have a lot of design templates and all that. But you pay $14 for a custom fit pattern. And then you can save up to 3 feet model. That means you can save up to three different sizes. You can create 3 feet model for this pay as you go. And you pay $14 for every one that you download, which for me is quite expensive. Now, if you come to the annual billing, you pay $279 a year, and they said it's limited. I don't know how long this is going to last. Pay $279 a year, and you get unlimited 2D starter and premium templates. You have a lot of things, unlimited made-to-measure patterns. You can use it for personal use, you can use it for commercial, and you have reseller license. You can save unlimited 3D fit models. So for me, this is possibly for somebody that is really into pattern making business. You can choose to do that if you want, if it's going to be, if you're doing a business. But yeah, and then you have what they call the packages. Now for the packages, if you want to do 5 designs and download just 5 designs, you can go for that and then just pay $15 for your 5 designs. That brings it to about, for the next package you have about $25 for 10 downloads. That's about $2.50 per download and all that. So if you can just look through and see all that you get with this. These ones are really packages. So you can decide to choose these packages. You can decide to just go and subscribe for $29 a month. For this particular one is $45 for 30 downloads. Then that's about $1.50 or so per download. And you can save unlimited 3D fit model. And you can also do unlimited MTM patterns, but you can only download 30 at this price. So you have a lot of plans to really choose from as you want. Either you go for packages or you go for monthly billing. In this particular one, I think it has to do about the people that make up the Tailornova. You want to read about it, you want to read their story, how it all started, when it all started. So you're free to do that in the about page. This is not so important. Technology, you can read about how and on what technology is this Tailornova based on. How do they create these automatic patterns? How is it made? You know? So this is where you can read about that. Now under this innovations, if you look at it, there's a particular one I'm interested in which they have not started, and they said that they are working on development of artificial intelligence system, AI system, that will provide instant pattern design and 3D simulations from a single sketch or a garment photo. Now, this is what I'll be looking for. That means you can just see a nice dress that you like online. Maybe you like a style online. You can just copy, you know, carry that photo and place it here, and then put in your measurements, and then Tailornova will create your pattern according to your measurements, and then you can download it and sew the dress yourself. So I can't wait for them to start doing this. They said they are working on it, so we'll keep looking to see when they will actually start doing that. I think that is all you need to know when it comes to Tailornova online pattern making system. And all I can say is that the pattern making software has a lot to offer, really, a lot to offer, and it's quite affordable when compared to other CAD online pattern making systems. They're quite expensive, even though there's a free one out there too, which I'm going to talk about in my next video. I like Tailornova because it takes a lot of stress out of actually doing the CAD pattern by yourself. Anybody can do this as long as you know how to sew. You've been sewing for some time. All you need to do is to put in your measurements. It prints out the patterns for you. You download it, print it, put it together, and sew your dress. Not too much stress. It takes away the mathematics out of pattern drafting. And that is what I love about it. So with this, I've come to the end of this video. I hope you've learned one or two things and maybe you go and try it out. And I say once again, I do not work for TailorNova. I'm just giving information. For those of you out there that might be looking for something simple to use, as I said, my channel is all about researching and finding out ways you can make perfectly fitting clothes to fit your body in a very easy and simple way.